but I think we know more about everything, how this happened, mm-hmm. so much more than they knew at the trial.
I wonder how those cops feel now.
A bit nervous.
A bit.
Yeah.
They should be.
Yeah, Judgment mm-hmm. Day's coming. I want to catch who did it. If there's any way we can do that, you know, yeah. It'd be good. Well, my goal is just to keep him calm so nothing happens mm-hmm. to his health. Mm-hmm. So he could still have a good life, live a long time. If he got out and got good care.
And got out of here.
And got out of
here. He can't stay here.
No. I talked to him about where he'd go.
What'd he say?
He talked about Michigan.
Yeah.
You like that? Yeah, because it's beautiful there.
He wants Chucky to load up the whole junkyard and take up Michigan.
Oh, my God. Wonder how you do that.
That'd be a big project. A
lot of trips.
Yeah, that's true. It'd be a lot of trips.
Well, we're going to help him get that.